Bellinelli now off the possession. Been really tightly guarded, Bellinelli, but that leaves somebody open, and that man is Jordan Mickey. With the wraparound pass. See the double team there. Switching defense. Robertson ending up behind Mickey. Tries to set up Dunstan down low instead. It's Polinara. Finds Bellinelli. And he gets the three to go. Because of the timeout from Coach Banky. He wants his team to stay one-on-one. He wants no double teams. Reminder, this is fifth versus ninth in the standing. Oh, what a pass. What a touch pass. Set up well. How's about that little shovel pass? Hackett now. Working. Waiting for Bellinelli to come off the down screen. And Bellinelli comes off firing. Has his first points of the game and gets his team within 11. Backdoor cut from Bellinelli. Oh, that's just beautiful. Nice backdoor cut, Bellinelli. Loses the defender.